Ed Genke at Pro Ridge Center. I am here with David Moon, the purchasing director at Genke. Hello.
Hi. What's
How
up?
Are you?
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, we come here a lot, my family and I. The kids, this is their favorite restaurant. Every time I say, where do you want to eat for dinner? They always say Genke. And I've always wondered, now Genke in Japanese means happy, right?
Right.
Okay, why does this face not look happy? It looks grumpy.
That's a face of determination.
Oh,
okay. It's like a determined face. I'm going to Genki.
Now, let's talk about the express rail technology. That technology actually started in Japan.
Correct, in Japan. About 8 years ago, Genki will be like the first in Japan to have this technology, developed by a company that helped us design the belt. And yeah, ever since it's been just, you know, progressing, and the technology has improved. They even have one that kind of makes a turn.
Well, let's talk about that, because it was brought, the technology was brought to Hawaii about 3 years ago?
About 3 years ago.
Okay, it started with your Alamana store. Okay.
Then it went to our Waikele store, then our Kaneohe store, and of course, Pearl Ridge. And we're also developing in Kapahulu, will be our next location, which will
have. Yay! That's in my hood.
Yeah, and that location will not have a belt. That'll be like Toll Lake Japan, all rail system.
Wow!
So, what the advantages of that is that you get to order, and your food comes at fresh as when you order it.
Nice.
Yeah, we're working on slowly developing the other locations as we renovate and, you know, things like that. So we're looking also, even outer islands, Maui, Kauai, you know, they'll also be getting the express system.
Great, that is very exciting. Now, you mentioned fresh, and you know, that's one thing people love about Genki is when you're tasting the fish, you can tell that it is fresh.
Right.
Where do you guys get your fish from?
We have a vendor that purchases it for us from the fish auction. They do it every day.
We have
it every day, deliver every day.
All right, now you've got some of the dishes here. Can you tell us what we have here?
Right here, this is the rainbow roll, and then we have a special for Pearl Ridge, they make a caterpillar roll. And of course, our popular spicy tempura roll.
Oh, that looks good. All right, well, I'm gonna dig in. I know that we have a few more orders coming through, because we did order that. It's coming now.
Yep.
You know, but while we're doing that, explain to everybody about the how you order using the technology.
What it is, it's a touch panel. Like, if you have like an iPad.
Okay.
Similar to the iPad. And when you touch it, and you can go through the menus.
I'll turn it around here.
Yeah. And then it breaks down in categories, nigiri, gonkan, rolls. And you pick whichever, you know, category you want, say nigiri. And then you pick whichever item you want. And it's like iPad, you just push it through.
Well, I think it's beeping because it's telling us to take our food off. That is a lot of food. Is that all for us?
Yes, it's for you.
Oh, man, I'm a happy camper.
Yeah,
thank you
breakfast.
So much. What are you bringing? We've got the salmon.
This salmon, onion salmon.
Okay.
This would be the sashimi.
Oh, nice.
The hamachi. This is our maguro. This morning, they cut.
Oh, my goodness. David, you're spoiling me.
Ebi, and this was garlic salmon,
okay.
And our dragon roll.
Oh my gosh, it's a good thing I came hungry.
And then look, they brought another rainbow for you.
Wow.
But then after you take your order, and after you order, then you just push this button, and then you'll return the change back.
That is so great.
So everything, you're pretty.
Yeah, very
easy.
I'm going to have you hold the microphone here so that I can dig in. You don't mind, do you?
No.
Okay, I'm going to try this one. This is a special at Pearl Ridge.
Yeah.
Okay. David, thank you so much. I do know that if you're going to Japan, you actually have, your parent company actually has three different levels of restaurants there, right?
Right. Ryobi is our, like, a dollar sushi place. And then we have a Genki, like Hawaii, like the Genki. And then we have a Sirenyo, which is a high class, where they cut the fish in front of you. But they're all similar in a way, but just the different levels of the Genkis in Japan.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. This is delicious. I'm going to be here for a long time.
Okay, enjoy.
David, thank you. Yes, I am always eating on this show.
It's so good. I don't blame you, darling. You know, it's so funny, but to be honest with you, I have a young son, and you know, sometimes you pick kids up from school, they're hungry, they want to have a snack, and they're like, I want candy or something like that. I actually take my son to Genki Sushi. It's quick, it's healthy, it's fish, it's rice, it's good. And they, once you get there, they have so much fun.
No, I wasn't kidding. Whenever we say family night out, where do you guys want to eat? Everybody screams Genki.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Even mom and dad.
Yeah.
In fact, my husband celebrated his birthday recently, and my mother sent him a Genki card because that is where we go.
It's clean, it's great, it's fast, it's fun. I mean, it's just great for the whole family. I love it.